Shells and pretty maids all in a row. I'm so glad that's finished.
What a terrible wreck.